20. We're on day 17 of 21 days of prayer. We're definitely in this home stretch now. And today we're going to be talking about, or reading about, and praying about is you are called. Yep. I am called. You are called. That's we are all called. God not only was so gracious to save us through his son, Jesus Christ, he's also called us and appointed us and has many things for us to do in on this earth. And that mainly it's about people. Because God's all about people. And I love it how it says in here, don't waste today. Open your eyes and see where God is working and be a part of it. You know, every morning we pray together before we head off out into the world. And we pray, God, for those divine intersection. Every person that we'll have in contact with today, Lord, let us be able to be used by you. Use us as a vessel. Whether it's through a word or whether it's through a touch, whether it's through a smile, just some encouraging word, Lord, let you please flow through us. That's how we pray. And
definitely.
Yeah, every day.
Exactly. And the thing with the Lord that's so, you starting out the opening verse here is from Jeremiah 1:5. I knew you before I formed you in your mother's womb. God's always had a plan for us.
Yeah.
And it's so exciting when we start flowing in that. We recognize that and we see it. And so like you said, those divine intersections, just the fact that we have breath each day and just to go for it, that he's got a calling for us. And we just want each and every one of us, as we're praying through today, thank the Lord for the calling on our life.
Yes,
and
definitely.
It is fruitful and it is good. Amen?
Yes.
All right.
And it's all about people.
Definitely. Always about people. All right. Well, you just have the best Tuesday ever, and we will see y'all tomorrow.
Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.